Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Human Diseases and You. Today I will discuss about Turner syndrome. Turner syndrome was first reported by Henry Turner, an American endocrinologist, in 1930. He described a set of symptoms in a group of girls that included short stature, a broad chest, and a low hairline, which are now recognized as characteristic features of Turner. His initial work paved the way for further studies, and the condition was later named Turner syndrome in his honor. Turner syndrome is a genetic condition that affects females where one of the two X chromosomes is either missing or partially missing. The prevalence of Turner syndrome is estimated to be about 1 in 2,000 to 3,000 live females and leads to variety of physical, developmental, and medical issues. Symptoms of Turner syndrome are short stature, low hairline at the back of the neck, wide chest and with widely spaced nipples, no set ears, web neck with extra folds of skin at the back of the neck, short fingers and toes, learning and developmental changes, hearing loss, heart and kidney issues, ovarian dysfunction, hormonal imbalances due to underdevelopmental ovaries and infertility. The condition occurs when one of the two chromosomes in females is missing or partially missing. The karyotype is 22 pairs of autosomes and single X chromosome, that is 22 AE plus XO. And it affects females of all racial and ethnic backgrounds. However, many cases are not immediately diagnosed, as some of the symptoms can be subtle or vary in severity, with some individuals being diagnosed later in life, often during adolescence or even adulthood. Turner syndrome can also be detected in early pregnancy, and it is one of the most common chromosomal disorders seen in miscarriage, with an estimated 1% of all conceptions affected, though these pregnancies often end in early miscarriage. The definitive diagnosis of Turner syndrome is made by performing a karyotype, which is a laboratory test that analyzes the chromosomal makeup of an individual cell. This test will reveal the presence of only one X chromosome instead of the usual two. Therapy for Turner syndrome aims to manage the symptoms, address associated health issues, and improve the individual's quality of life. Since Turner syndrome is a lifelong condition, treatment is typically multidisciplinary, involving various medical specialists. The therapy for Turner syndrome is personalized and may include growth hormone therapy to increase height, estrogen and progesterone replacement to induce puberty and support secondary sexual characteristics, cardiovascular care to monitor heart condition, fertility treatment like egg donation for women wishing to have children, bone health management to prevent osteoporosis, hearing and vision support as needed, and psychological support to address emotional and developmental challenges. This is all about Turner syndrome. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful and learned something new, please like this video, and don't forget to subscribe for more health insights. Share this video with friends or family to spread awareness. If you have any questions or personal experiences or stories with this disease, drop a comment. Don't miss my next video. Until then, stay informed and take care of yourself. Thank you very much.